fit.
Jill lived a life full of family, friends, and her beloved Tom. Jill was brutally raped and murdered and is never coming back. Because of Ben Leonard and the team at Victoria Police and Richard Lewis and his colleagues at Public Prosecutions Victoria, justice has now been done. Police and prosecutors, we thank you.